Atuesta able to play it through. Vela Flag staying down. Vela from front. Balafela. LAFC restore the lead.
What's that man again? 10 goals now on the season, but it's far too easy. Finding Atuesta and Carlos Vela is on. There's Kelvin Leerdam, who's just leaning the other way. But it's the movement right now on.
Back to the feet of Atuesta from King. They're backing off him. Torres went to ground early. Atuesta punishes him with that LAFC second goal.
Focused on him in the pregame. He's one of my favorite holding midfielders in the league. It wasn't because he scores goals, but when given the opportunity, he puts that one in the back of the net. He keeps it low so Joe can't see it. I think everyone thought Bella was probably going to hit that. I thought he was going to miss it.
I just want to see the light. Even if it makes me blind, I just want to see the light. Breathing, even.